Hi, my name is Kate. In this video, I'm going to show you how to increase your PHP memory limit. First, make sure that you have a php.ini file in your public HTML. You can check this by using your file manager to browse your files. Go to the file management section of your cPanel and click the file manager icon. I'm in my public HTML, and I'm just going to scroll down to see if I have a php.ini file. If you don't have one, we can just generate a new one. Go back to your cPanel and scroll to the Software Services section. Now click the PHP config icon. All you need to do here is click Save Changes at the bottom of the page. Now go back to your file manager. Make sure you reload the page if you still had it open. Now when I scroll down, I should have a php.ini file. I'm going to select the file and click Code Editor. You need to search through the file to find the memory limit. Press Ctrl plus F if you are on a Windows PC, or Command F if you are on a Mac. Search for memory underscore limit. Once you've found it in the document, enter the new limit. It isn't recommended to go above 128 megabytes. Make sure to save your changes. And there you go! That's how you would increase the memory limit of your PHP applications.